So far, the plants are doing a great job of keeping the water clear. I planted some ferns in amongst the gaps of the logs, and this area is looking really good. I'm happy with this. The plan is for the evergreen variegated grass to cover up most of that rock. It's just going to need a little bit more time. So, overall, for just 3 months, I'm more than happy. I just wish I could say the same about the weather. So on that note, I say goodbye and thanks for watching.